Don't panic if you smudge your ink work when creating your art. That's my advice. I started today with this magpie, and he's quite beautiful, even though he's not well loved in New Zealand. And I added this quote from a famous poet, and it's called The Magpies. Unfortunately, when I went to rub out all my pencil marks, I smudged the author name, who was Dennis Glover. So I went in with some white ink, and I think that's fixed it. So it's all good. That is why.